Mark, we're going into this weekend's game with a bit of momentum behind us after that result midweek.
Yeah, definitely. Obviously, it was a good point. Score a late goal obviously feels a bit like a win. So the lads are looking forward to Saturday and looking to build on it. And we're looking to put in another good performance and get a result.
Yeah, and as a goalkeeper, what sort of confidence does it give you? Not just the manner in which we played, but obviously the penalty save and the momentum that could bring us all.
Yeah, obviously it's pleasing. It was a big moment and kept us in the game. So personally happy with that. Obviously, like I said on the night, the lads meant that it was a pretty quiet evening apart from that. So hopefully same again. But obviously looking for a clean sheet and in 3 points if we can.
Yeah, we've been to Tynecastle before. You were sitting on the bench that time, but obviously you'll be raring to go come the weekend.
Yeah, good stadium. It was a good atmosphere that night. So looking forward to be out there this time. And the lads put in a decent performance that night as well. Obviously lost the late goal, so looking for a bit of revenge. And even in the home game, I thought we'd give them a really good game here in the league. So looking to build on that and get a win.
How's the atmosphere here at training? How are the boys feeling going into the weekend?
No, good. Everyone's buzzing. Everyone's looking forward to it. We'll have a good short and sharp morning this morning, then get going tomorrow.